Hi guys, how are you doing today?
Today we are out for a street food vlog.
We have a particular place we want to walk through and then get whatever we'll see or whatever we like, okay? So let's go and have fun together.
So this one, 2.5, right? Last price.
Wow, guys, look at all this meat. Look at the design on it. The tomato and garbage, everything. Oh my god.
Now the same thing.
There was a road in the
first. This is the suya, man.
So he's gonna cut the suya for us, and this is like the best place to come. Come to Abeokuta, Ogun State. Make sure you branch here. This is Opik side. That's Opik. That's the tall Opik building there, and the Chicken Republic over there. So you come to his store here. Look at the designs. So nice. Thank you.
Just take chicken.
Make it down, down. No. Maybe you can.
Just take a little bit. I'm in the rush now. So
paper.
I'm not done the water already.
My man, Abba, how are you?
I'll go shop out here.
Nice, very nice. How's it, bro?
Bro, oh, cool, man. This is an African sweetheart, you know. You can only get in the ABK here, for real. You can't even get in the Lagos or Abuja, but you can see in the Abbey right there in Abuja right here. ABK,
chicken sweetheart.
Yeah, for real. This is what they call chicken sweetheart. A lot of chicken sauce. That's our beautiful queen, you know, dragging her up with you. No escape. Probably it's been a while I've eaten this. I shouldn't lie about that. But it's good to eat it again. Which I made for my friend here.
It's really nice. Wally,
I hear you.
Thank you. The crispy part is so sweet.
Yeah, I think the sauce.
Yeah.
Yeah, the sauce. The sauce is right.
Everything. Best of the best. Oh my god. I can finish two of this. I swear to God.
Good time.
She knows. I love me.
Thank you.
Really? I need to carry my sabi chop food. Seriously. For street food vlog, you have to take along someone who knows how to eat.
Okay.
Like someone who can, like Oyinbo. I have a friend like that. Damn. Come into no sabi chop, man. Come into the chop. Dá-me uma bia.
Like, seriously, we died here.
What's up, guys? We're done with the food. She's filled already. We still have enough videos to do, but she's filled already. So we'll be ending this video here. But before then, I saw something. Yeah, tiger nuts. Yeah, I saw tiger nuts over there. So let's just get it and then we'll go home. Then we'll come back prepared. Maybe I will take along someone who knows how to eat, because okay, sir, bye-bye. Because obviously she doesn't know how to eat. She gets food quickly, so we'll just get tiger nuts and be on our way home.
How much? A pound of water, Pino.
Huh?
A pound of water.
No, tiger.
20 naira, 50 naira.
How much is it?
300.
Ah!
300.
No, let's see.
Popcorn.
100 naira.
No, popcorn.
This one, how much will be this one?
150.
How much is this one?
250.
So
which one
is it?
Ah, it's too cold.
Now this one will be 100 naira.
100 naira.
I'm
going to
give
it to you. Because you see, camera now, you won't collect over money.
This thing, what is it?
Date. Dry date.
I don't really like it.
that's more fussy.
If you, of course,
give me fussy.
So this is what it looks like.
It's very juicy. It's really juicy.
The problem with all this thing is that you don't fill your mouth with it. Even if you're enjoying, it, or else you won't be able to chew it, and all your head will be swollen. Okay. Thanks so much, guys, for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share this video. Have a wonderful day. Have a fantastic day. Bye bye. Thank you.